The tiger found himself caught in a trap. He launched a fierce attack against Fun Castle to capture Cao Cao. But Cao Cao anticipated this and had already fled south with his army. Hearing word of this, Sun Jian clenched his fist in anger and cursed his own carelessness. However, this turned out to be a great opportunity. The only warlord in the land who wielded significant power was Cao Cao. If Sun Jian could defeat him and take the Emperor Xian into custody, his dream of returning to the imperial court would come true. The tiger eagerly approached this challenge with teeth and claws bared.
Father! Listen, I believe we'll run into Cao Cao very soon!
Right. We'll form up the men as soon as we leave these trees. Then we'll attack. Cao Cao, what is the vision that drove you to this course of action? The future you are trying to create may indeed be better than the one that we have now. Still, in the end, you're one of those who would set aside the history of the Imperial Court. You're merely a traitor. I am the blade of the Imperial Han. No one will steal the throne, I swear it! Cao Cao, your ambition is all that keeps us from peace. Come face the tiger of Zhongdong.
Tiger? More like a mere kitten of the Imperial Court. You cannot stop me.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
My lord, you are as sharp as ever. I will try to keep up.
You would dare incur my wrath with such cheap tactics?
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. I hereby claim this base in the name of Wu.
Oh, well struck, Father. I'll catch up to you yet. You just wait.
No enemy can stand before us. Let us press the advance together.
If it's a fight you want, then you've come to the right place.
Father, thank you for bringing reinforcements. I feel ashamed for having troubled you.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
You have beaten me, and I leave the fate of this land with you.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
Hope you're ready.
Now that's how it's done. Inspire us all. Alone, you've amused me greatly. I'd let you get away. Just fall into my trap already.
Let's go.
tiger of Zhongdong. I hereby claim this base in the name of Wu.
My lord, we have received word that enemy reinforcements are heading here to Heifei.
Fight me now, for glory!
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
You have no one to accompany you?
Then now you face the tiger. Hope you're ready. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. I hereby claim this base in the name of Wu.
I have come to join this battle. Master of Wu, stand against me if you dare.
With you gone, there will be no one in the way of Cao Cao's dream. Wu shall fall by my blade.
Hope you're ready. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
We must rouse ourselves for this fight.
The enemy is very strong. We are being forced back.
I hope you're ready.
Now I will crush you.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
It's Zhang Yao! Run!
Now you face the tiger.
Hope you're ready.
A fine display of skill, but against me, you do not stand a chance alone.
Tiger of Zhongdong. Lend me your aid.
Beaten in battle, I have no regrets.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
get through.
Fear the tiger, Zhang Dong.
Fight on. We must not fall short.
You believe your wits are a match?
I suppose death is something even I cannot overcome.
Fear the tiger of Zhang Dong! Fear the tiger of Zhang Dong! Name of Wu.
Let's go.
I am in your debt for your concern.
Well, my head is most difficult to target.
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
I tell you, you're ready.
I appreciate your assistance.
Fear the tiger of Zhang Dong.
Oh, well struck, father. I'll catch up to you yet. You just wait.
Hope you're ready. Fear the tiger of Zhang Dong. I hereby claim this base in the name of Wu. Now you face the tiger.
My lord, you are as sharp as ever. I will try to keep up. There's nothing like smashing up enemy bases for fun.
You will. Should fly.
Fear the tiger of Zhang Dong. We have cut down Cao Cao and the chaos that accompanies him. Well done. The war is over. The Tiger of Zhang Dong is victorious again.
Sun Jian. We are pleased to learn you are to become our advisor and greet you in the name of the Imperial Court.
Imperial Highness, I have been feared as the Tiger of Zhongdong and have swept the fields of battle with my weapon. There is no guarantee that someday I might not fall prey to the ambitions that drove Dong Zhuo.
Sun Jian, what are you saying?
It was a joke. A bad one. Forgive me, Your Highness. Still, if you propose to keep tigers by your side, it is necessary that you are strong enough to tame them.
You question my strength?
Of course. The greatest hope for peace in our benighted world lies in the strength of her Emperor's heart. To that heart I swear, by my honor I will pledge, my sword, and my eternal loyalty to you, Emperor.